No hits and no errors, two left on base. After a half inning, Chatham Glenwood 0, Quincy Notre Dame coming to bat. Quincy Notre Dame, Lady Raiders. Leading off, playing shortstop, number 3, Kristen Gingenbacher. Batting second and playing first base, number 5, Sawyer Whelan. Batting third and playing third base, number 12, Jenny Pollock. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 27, Carly Wilson. Batting fifth and playing center field, number 32, Mary Beth Hugenberg. Batting sixth and playing second base, number 26, Kendra Gingenbacher. Batting seventh and playing right field, number 7, Ariel Gingenbacher. Batting eighth, the pitcher, number 25, Ashley Wincy. Batting ninth, the designated player, number 16, Peyton Oden. And playing left field, number 23, Sailor Gingenbacher. Pitching for Chatham Glenwood, number 22, Brianna Graham. The bottom of the first inning for Quincy Notre Dame, the shortstop, number 3. Now batting, first baseman, number 5, Sawyer Whelan. Thank you. In the inning, no runs, so no hits and no errors. One left on base. Now batting the pitcher, number 25, Ashley Wincy.
There comes Shayna's mom.
Runs on two hits, no errors, one left on base. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, please stay in your seats for the presentation of the regional championship plaque.